Welcome to this guide on installing the WABCO OES air suspension compressor for the BMW 5 Series, F07 or F11, and the BMW 7 Series, F01, F02, F03 or F04. Let's walk through the steps to ensure a successful setup. Before starting, ensure you have the necessary safety measures in place, which can be found in the vehicle owner's manual. Lift and immobilize the vehicle properly and isolate any stored energy to prevent injuries or damage. Start by setting the steering to straight ahead. Then raise the vehicle and remove the protective shroud from under the rear of the vehicle to access the compressor. Now disconnect the three electrical connectors from the valve block and compressor assembly. Disconnect the rubber intake hose. The next thing to disconnect are the red and blue air lines from the valve block. Please note that the black line does not have to be disconnected. Now remove the four outer mounting nuts that secure the compressor bracket assembly to the vehicle. Remove the entire compressor assembly from the vehicle. Now that the compressor is removed, remove the airline from the compressor. Now, remove the airline fitting from the air hose by sliding the threaded portion up the line and spreading the collet open. Now you're able to slide the air fitting off the airline. Remove the three torque screws that secure the mounting bracket to the compressor. Before installing the new compressor, make sure to tighten all nuts and bolts to the vehicle manufacturer's specifications during the installation process. Then install the mounting bracket on the new air compressor using the hardware provided. Remove the white shipping pin and insert the airline. Do not remove the air fitting from the air suspension compressor. Doing so may cause damage or void warranty. For the air suspension compressor installation, first install the air compressor assembly into the vehicle using the factory mounting hardware. Next, remove the plug and insert the intake hose. Reattach the red and blue airlines. Now reconnect all three electrical plugs and clip the power plug into the bracket. Lastly, replace the protective shroud over the compressor. Congratulations, the installation is now complete. Inspect the air springs for any type of cracks or excessive wear. Leaking air springs will cause the compressor to overheat from continuous operation. Thank you for following our guide on replacing the air suspension compressor of a BMW 5 Series or a BMW 7 Series with a WABCO OES air suspension compressor. Proper installation ensures the longevity and performance of your vehicle's suspension system. Stay safe and happy repairing.